There are many forts in India that tell story of histories for centuries. One of them is Jinji Fort, also known as Jinji Durg or Senji Durg. Located in Puducherry, this fort is one of the best forts in South India. This fort was built probably by the Chola dynasties in 9th century. The beauty of this fort is that it has been built over several hills, among which the hills of Krishnagiri, Chandragiri and Rajgiri are prominent. This fort is built in such a way that Chhatrapati Shivaji called it the most impregnable fort in India. At the same time, the British called it Troy of the East. Surrounded by high walls, this fort was strategically constructed in such a way that enemy thought many times before invading it. Since this fort is situated on hills, even today the Raj Darbar can be reached only after 2-hour climb. This fort is spread over an area of 11 square kilometers, whose walls are about 13 kilometers in length. The main attraction of this fort is Rajagiri, where there is a multi-stored Kalyan Mahal adorned with a pyramidal top. Many rulers have ruled this fort. This fort has been under the control of Chhatrapati Shivaji Maharaj to the Mughals, the Nawab of Karnataka, the French and the British. The fort was rebuilt by Marathas under the leadership of Shivaji Maharaj in the 17th century to protect it from any invading army. At present, this fort is one of the most interesting places in the Tamil Nadu tourism region, where thousands of people come to visit every year. Since the corona epidemic is widespread across the world, including India, the tourist destination is currently closed. For more news updates, subscribe to our channel Isha News Network and hit the bell icon to never miss any update.